The wolf.
The wolf.
No, it's meow mix. Try again.
But be careful. They're oppositely charged, so keep them away from each other. Make sure you hold them apart from... No, hold them apart.
Warning, people! Do not try this at home! Why? Because you're going to blind yourself. Thank you.
Touchy.
Hey man, can you lick your elbow?
No. Can you?
Yeah.
No!
Yeah, wow. Yeah, wow. Biru no tanima no urayami ni.
And now, random text memes saved on my phone because I couldn't find enough funny clips. What do you do in your free time? I stalk. Really, I enjoy going to the movies with my friends and walks to the park. I know. The name's Bond. James Bond. And you? Boops. Boops, boops. Congratulations to the two winners of the Doggo Drawing Contest. Remember, the winner of this contest was chosen through likes. looks like something I'd draw. A strange creature, tastes like almonds, has been dug up in Russia. Why the heck would you taste it? It's a very good question. Stephen Hawking chair. $80. When I flush the toilet and the water starts rising, it's not even that funny. It's just I love the picture of the squirrel. Speaking of squirrel, wife stabs husband with squirrel. What does that even mean? Pilot, over intercom.
We're all gonna die.
Passengers start freaking out.
All of us will, one day. No one knows when. But it'll probably be when we hit this mountain.
This isn't even a meme, I just love this picture. When everybody likes your memes, but nobody likes you. Aw, that's not true. We don't like your memes either. Oh, it's funny because it's relatable. If you die while making food in a slow cooker, whoever finds your body will have a nice warm meal waiting for them. Oh, I shouldn't even say this. They can also eat whatever is in the slow cooker too. Oh, it's terrible. Son, can we go to a haunted house this...
Case. I don't understand the potato chips thing.
Oh, try it. Dip it in the chocolate and try it.
It's good.
Just like half though. You're. That's right, that's amazing.
I didn't know how much you want.
Not like a dip, just like dip,
Eddie,
you know what I mean?
Eddie, I can guarantee you you're not going to like it because you love potato so much.
No, you're going to love it.
You're
going to love it.
You don't like sweet and salt.
You can't start a conversation with you're going to hate it.
I love how potato chips taste like. Why would he? See? I know that guy.
It's sweet and salty at the same time.
That's like the wrong kind of sweet and the wrong kind of salty.
Exactly.
It's the right kind. Maybe it's the way you dipped. I think it's the way it is. It's good. Yeah, just mute that. That's actually not a bad. So, yeah, I think the order in which the teachers broke. Ellen, then Marianne, then Sam, then Eddie. And then Naomi and Pastor Joseph had yet to laugh. So you guys can try to make them laugh. I'm not sure how that's gonna work, but yeah, I it was like the first video. I was gone, so. I don't know. Different sense of humor, I guess. What is Gen Z humor? Explain, Naomi.
I don't really know how to explain it to you. Like, is Andrew there? I feel like one of the students. I don't know how to explain it.
No, Naomi, you're like down with the kids, though.
Yes.
Thank you. hard.
Okay. Hey, Gen Z Andrew, come here.
Gen Z Andrew?
Come make some chocolate stuff.
I don't know if they can hear me, but I swear we're working as fast as we can.
You better
what
start.
Time is it right now?
It is 7:22.
Oh, God.
I might have over or underestimated. Overestimated the our ability to
No, we can do it.
Fine. It's okay. We can do it. Can you guys? Yes, we can. Let me show you. Right. Ellen's is probably the best.
Wow, thank you.
The asphalt burning, do not worry.
Eddie!
I left the fork inside the microwave for like 5 seconds, but I forgot.
That could blow up.
Did you?
I forgot.
That
Did
could
you really?
Blow up.
We're all good.
Well, is everything okay in the kitchen?
Yes.
Better
be now it's
Did
okay.
Did you just watch the sparks?
No, I turned around.
Oh, I smell it.
Yeah.
Oh, no bananas. What did you say? Are they bananas? Oh, the potato chips. No, we don't have bananas. What? The white chocolate part? Jinpin said,
"Hello,
Andrew."
Subscribe to that Valentine's.
No, but I think we are in favor of just like always showing love. So there's a day of it, like that, right? Did you do anything that you planning for Valentine's?
I did.
Oh, all right.
What are your plans?
Spill the beans.
Going to Wrigley Mansion for lunch tomorrow.
Wrigley Mansion? What's that?
It's like a converted mansion from the guy who made Wrigley Gum. He like sits on the hill.
Really?
Yeah.
Huh.
So he has like a summer home out here, so he converted into a... Oh, he's dead. But it's a restaurant now.
Cool.
And then I'm going to take her out on a spa day. So she will have a spa day. I'm just going to chill. Because I couldn't afford like a couple hundred. Then dessert.
All right. That's kind of a nice Valentine. Naomi asks, can anyone share a Okay. So we were discussing like if anybody had Valentine plans. Can you guys hear me okay? There's some audio issues. Oh, okay. So yeah, Naomi was asked, I asked about Valentine's and then Eddie shared he's gonna take his special lady to Wrigley Mansion. And then after that, there's a spa type thing he's gonna do. And then Naomi asked if we had any memorable moments during the week and if anybody would like to share. Sam is just munching. Any Valentine event? Yeah, plans? Nor I. You know, it's 7:30. If you guys want to make your way here and pick up some of the treats, you are more than welcome to. And then as people come in, you get to see them and we'll get to say hi to them. So let's see who the first one will be. Special plans? Pastor Joseph, do you have any special plans? If she's watching, she knows now.
Faster.
faster than I thought. Oh, thank goodness.
If you like chocolate, the ones Eddie made are all just chocolate, so come get some of those. Student, come on, say hi. Come and say hi. Come on, no? Well, we have our first student here. She says hi from a distance. How many strawberries you want?
Who is it?
It's Eugene.
Oh, yeah. Eugene's here.
Oh, thank you, Jamie.
Oh, so formal. Dark chocolate and some stuff.
Bye, thank you.
Bye.
See you.
Do you need more pictures? I sent you some. Oh, if you guys don't know, you guys can follow our Instagram. Christine is running it. CTCC YM Instagram. Christine is running it if you have any questions.
I feel like I'm not very good with the chocolate coverage.
No one is.
I feel like some I give way too much and some like it's not enough.
What's that?
Did you try?
Did I try any? No, I didn't actually try. I didn't actually try any of it. I did have a potato chip, but it wasn't chocolate covered. Eddie says no, he doesn't like it at all though. But Eddie has, you know.
2 out of 10 would not recommend.
He says it's 11 out of 10. Absolutely recommend.
It's everything that's
wrong. No, he said 2 out of 10.
What is going on?
Oh, sir? They package and sell those things. Those are delicious.
Oh. No.
All right. Here you go. For your viewing pleasure. Chocolate chip.
ASMR.
Potato chip.
Oh. Okay, let me switch to see what I should do.
Mm-hmm. Where am I switching? It's like 90% chocolate. There's so much chocolate on it.
Is that the one I made?
No, Andrew just made me one.
Yeah, it's not about that.
Like, there's like no potato. It's like all chocolate.
Exactly. It ruins everything. It's just chewy chocolate.
Chewy chocolate, yeah. I think it's good though. You got a little salty potato chip flavor at the end of it.
If you want salty chocolate, just like you know, like the sea salt seasoned chocolate.
That's different. I don't
count the nursery.
White chocolate is better.
Yeah.
for a fact he's drooling in the fridge?
Yeah, there is.
What's the rule for vaccines?
What's the rule?
Yeah, can anybody just sign up or?
Oh yeah, not right now. If you're in that 1B category, then you can go on the Maricopa County website.
What's 1B category?
Right now it's teachers, first people.
Give them some information.
So first responders and 75 years and old is 1A. So
I don't know if you guys know, but our very own Marianne, she's working to be a nurse. So she got in and accepted, and she's taking classes and everything. She has some updated information. She's gonna give out vaccination shots as part of her class. So she's gonna explain a little bit of it. Come, you gotta use the mic.
Hi, so if you guys want more information about the COVID vaccination, so right now they're in the 1B category or phase right now, and so that means these are 75 year old and older. Now they're slowly starting to change to 65, but only if they have like a serious like condition or if they're at high risk. So if you guys want more information, you guys can just go to like the Maricopa County website, and that's where you can sign up. I know like for you guys are probably honestly one of the last people that are gonna get it, the vaccine. So that's probably gonna be way in the like in the summer. But like if you have any grandparents or any family members who are over the age of 75, or if they are first responders, so if they work in the hospital or even like mailmen, teachers, who else? Some grocers also are eligible, but they're more like you have to fill the survey and then they'll basically let you get it. But yeah, I know some like people who work in grocery stores have gotten their first shot. So. Yeah, so if you have like any family members or friends who are in those categories, then you can tell them, yeah. But if you have any more information, or if you need any more information, you guys can come to me. But yeah. Be safe, you guys. I know, COVID numbers are going down, but it's still pretty, at least in the hospitals, from what I've heard, they're still pretty packed with just COVID patients in the COVID units. And yeah, and I just heard really sad stories that like some of my peers. What? Double mask? Oh, you can double mask, yeah.
CDC recommended now.
Is it? Yeah. It says that it's CDC recommended to wear double mask. I did not know that.
It depends on the one cloth filter.
Yeah, I think it depends on the filter. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. There's so, well, but some masks, they have like the slit inside of them and you can put the filter. So you don't have to double mask essentially, but they sell these filters and you can put it in between the mask. I don't know if you guys realize.
The new strain, they recommend it because
it's so contagious.
Yeah, with the new strain.
Oh.
There's like one, it's a cloth one to fit over it, so
yeah.
It's tighter.
Yeah.
And that reduces it by 90%. If you have a single one, it's like 40-45%.
Yeah. Yeah, so be safe out there, you guys.
What should they do if they are so sick and tired of being home?
If you guys are so sick and tired of being home and you have to go out, I'm not, like, we're not for, no one's forcing you to just stay home, but still, like, you want to be courteous to others. It's not more, the protection isn't for yourself mostly. Well, yes, it is, but it's like more for other people who are immune compromised or just at a higher risk. So if you really want to go outside, I just suggest just being responsible, making sure you stay 6 feet apart from other people, wearing a mask. And don't go to like crowded places. Yeah, just be responsible and courteous of others. And then, yeah. I just hope this all ends soon. So so that everyone can come out and we can see like all your guys' faces, because it is definitely hard. But if you guys have any questions, I can't see any of the chat, so I don't. My eyes are so bad. You guys can start coming now if you want. Already Eugene already came, so. And actually, we have a lot done right now. We've just been cranking them out like machines.
Joseph abbreviated Valorant as Val.
Oh my God, Professor Joseph, do you play Valorant?
No.
Pastor Joseph, oh my goodness, I can just picture you.
I tried, but.
You tried?
At least you tried.
Woo! Like 10 minutes.
Okay, I'm gonna go back. Bye bye.
Thank you, Mary.
A person who can dash three times under tower and not get one shot. That's broken.
Happy Lunar New Year.
You have to
happy Lunar New Year.
Dashes through, procs whatever to hit me. I'm up.
Okay.
So I back out, shoots an E, but he comes back this way, and it doesn't do anything.
Oh, did he bolt? Like, was there like a.
No.
Like
then, I'm under power. He procs his third ult, whatever, third dash, kills me, because I'm already half health.
Oh, he must have
hit all the way back here.
Did he have Gale Force?
I don't know. I couldn't even tell.
Alright.
And I go 0-6 in the first 8 minutes.
The only way to explain the upon the third dash we're talking about.
Hey, chat, first of all, thanks for the dono.
Gale Force gives a dash.
Yeah, whatever.
You guys see this? This is like.
I died at least 3 or 4 times.
Like 90% chance.
It's impossible. You cannot.
Is it good or no?
You cannot power dive and not get
I'm gonna eat it.
Punished.
It's like a chocolate chip.
That's
a broken chip.
The video I sent you? Like when you only
a chocolate chip.
I'm recording it. With the potato chips?
Yeah.
So I was like, did you guys play? Somebody help me out here.
That's so much chocolate. Oh, that's not good at all.
Some Sprite?
Oh, yeah.
Too much of a good thing is a bad thing. Too much of a good thing is a bad thing.
What did you just eat?
My super chocolate chip.
Oh, you don't like it, why are you eating
chocolate? No, cause Ellen told me to eat it.
Oh. I like it. I'll take it.
Ellen, give him the other one. Oh, I guarantee you won't like it.
It's all. Wait, maybe it's all about this dark chocolate.
No, it's just
so much.
Just chocolate.
Exactly! I'll need it later.
All right, I'm gonna show you what Eddie did. This is a normal potato chip. Wait, 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 wait. And this is Eddie's version of chocolate dipped potato chip.
Side by side, side by side. Do a side by side comparison.
It's basically a chocolate bar. It's so thick that you can have a filling inside it. Anybody coming to get these chocolate covered strawberries?
Eddie!
Okay.
What happened?
Eddie spilled sprinkles all over the floor and table. I may make him pick it up one at a time.
I don't know where the vacuum is.
Because of this. I'll try the broom.
Or it's gonna be hard.
Church's vacuum cleaners are from like the 1950s.
I think that's three strikes, Eddie.
Where's the fork?
The fork.
The sprinkles.
The sprinkles.
Well, I was taking a break because I have like 10 bags.
What's the third strike? Where is...
All right, folks. Here's the quality difference. No, that's the one Sam made. Two strawberries. No chips in this one.